I'm a parent of a stillborn baby. I lost my wee girl, Erin. Went for a scan, went into the room and I said to the midwife, I don't think the baby's here, I think the baby's passed away.
It was our first child. We had a little two-bedroom house. You never think it's going to happen to you.
And I just thought, is this real? Is this what life is?
I had a miscarriage in April 2019 and I was given no aftercare at all from the hospital.
We didn't know what to do. We didn't know how to deal with things. We didn't want to go out the house. We were just going to the graveyard every day where we buried our wee girl. And basically we were left. Nobody contacted us, nobody came and seen us, nobody lifted a phone, nothing.
When I left the hospital, it was kind of like, right, okay, that's you. Your baby's died, you just have to get on with it. There was counselling, but I didn't feel comfortable. And even the counselling situation, there's 6 months to 18 months waiting list. Me and my husband went away because my husband's like, right, we need to have time together. One night I was sitting with my husband, I said, listen, I'm not going to go down the depression route. I need to do something for parents. So me and my husband looked up like retreats or aftercare after you've lost a baby, and we were looking like for places to go away. And then we said, why don't you come up with a retreat? So it's like, what benefited us, like we were going on holiday. So I was kind of like, why don't we do something like that, like a log cabin that gets them that time away just to relax with each other, to discuss what's happened.
I'm just proud of everything that Julie does. She worked tirelessly through the COVID. Every week she would do a wee check-in with all the parents to make sure they're okay. Unfortunately, babies were still dying during the time of the lockdown. She was making sure that these parents were getting the right care. She understands the pain that these mothers are going through. She cares. That is the biggest word, is she cares.